I'm already here. I got a train. Do you want me to shoot my thunder gun or just wait? There's a pretty good number here. I'm gonna say 20 to 30. All right, so kill my thunder gun then. Thunder gun. I know you gotta throw them in the holes. I know we have to throw them in the holes. Throw them right here. Got it. Where? We got moggers, ain't we? Alright, so I'm gonna help you. Open your ass up. I just got read by him. Holy shit. Away, pus buckets. Got him. I'm gonna pack a punch my thunder gun. Ooh, that thing looks so nice. It looks so pretty. Yeah, I still got mine. Throw them in the holes. Which one is you? Alright. Got it. It's okay, I still got it. Yeah, I know. Hey, dumbasses. Get your dumbasses in here. I'm about to pack punch my dingo. Holy crap.
Space, for fuck's sake.
Look at this boy pack punching his shit. About to double pack my dingo. I got turned. Ugh. Okay, so what do we do now? Yeah, this should make it easier for you.
Always gets the job done.
What do you have for me, sister?
There's three of us over here. Oh, my arnies are upgraded. Those things look badass. So actually there is a way to tell when they're upgraded. Alright, so what are we doing now? Okay, so I take it we're like midway. We speed run, that's what we do. That's what we do.
Trying to rile me up.
Dude, one guy did this shit in like 12 minutes. Like the whole damn Easter egg.
You and you and you.
Look it up. Look it up. He has a video of it. I don't know the name of the YouTuber, but he did it in 12 minutes. I seen the video. Swear to God, the way that fast as these fucking dudes go, you'll think they're freaking modding, dude. It's okay, cause this one dude, this one YouTuber did the whole Origins Easter egg solo, 30 minutes about, a little over 30, like 32 minutes. And you know Origins, you gotta do every single fucking staff. You gotta do the G-Strike, and you gotta do a lot of shit on Origins by yourself. I mean Black Ops 2 Origins, not Black Ops 3. Yep. I wouldn't really say that's the point. It's more or less you gotta buy the doors, there's no shopping free, you gotta buy your perks, and all that shit. Hey, yo, I'm about to kill my entire horde. There's like 30 fucking zombies. I'm about to take them out in one blast. So, 134 kills right now.
That's a nice big boom.
And I got 155, so about 25 zombies. And Burton's still the only one who's been down. It's okay, Burton.
It's me and you, maggot addicts. Same as always.
I hear everybody, but I don't hear Burton. Yo, I haven't heard Burton been talking. Hey yo, max ammo, get ready, reload. 3, 2, 1.
I'll never say no to more ammo. Said no kisses until you brush your teeth. Now that's a hard offer to turn down.
Yo, we gotta do all these Easter eggs together, man. All right. Who said they can hear everybody? Who said they can hear everybody? Okay.
I have been watching. I have seen.
Oh, I see it. Right there.
Of your misdeeds. I know who you are.
I don't have no more points to keep going.
What is it that you
hope to? I hear Burden. I hear Burden. I hear everybody. I gotta go grab a shield. Yeah, it looks like it. Dryzen Drock's done. Spawn is done.
Attempting to locate boxes. Signal identified. I must go to. I require your assistance.
Gotcha. I'm almost there. I got stamina.
Look, I know everything's gone to hell in a handbasket, but I'm really glad to see Maxis has got himself a bird now. I know she's a little bit drony, but I can fix her. I can fix everything. It'll be fine.
I'm at Dryzen Drock.
They can be a good influence on the kids.
Now I'm at Kino. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy, you got Dingo too. Oh, shit. Yo, we're being attacked over here, so we're gonna have to run out.
You must enter the teleporter to save Maxis.
That's gotta be Jolly. We're waiting for you at Kino. Hey, yo, do you got zombies over there? Alright, I'm about to kill these. Seriously, we're packing a few over here. Hey, look. Tommy gun. Where are they going to be? Where are these eggs going to be? Where at? Where you at? Where you at? I didn't get it. I didn't get it. Green doesn't have one.
So do you think this Dr. Monty is the real deal?
That's Burden. Burden. Follow White. Follow White. Follow White. So just get kills. Yo, how do you get the God Mask? How do you know who has it? Okay, where would all the masks be in Kino? For everybody? Alright, I'm gonna go see if there's any masks there for me that I may have gotten. Okay, I'm trying to think. Okay, so go Kino. Hey, there's an urn sparking here. What do I do? How do I know when it's done? It'll just spark out? What does the Crusader helmet do? Does it give you like an extra hit? Alright, then I'm gonna go for it. Because let's be honest, who's... Is that the last one? Okay, where's the one in Origins?
Maybe my parasite can enlighten you.
Can I get the Crusader helmet? Okay. What does the Viking helmet do? Alright. Widow's Point is in Shangri-La Kino, right? Yeah, that's where I thought it was. That's why I said Shangri-La Kino. Because it was like super close to Shang. Yeah, that's what I meant. You know what I meant. Alright, that's where I'm going now.
So, as if things were...
Okay, I got a question. The boss fight. What is the chances I'm gonna get... I forgot, like I said, it's been so long. What are the chances there's gonna be a lot of, like, zombie type? Like, besides the boss, just like a bunch of things annoying you. Like, bunch of zombies.
Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
So Widow's Wine would be helpful. Great, I have the Thunder Gun. Okay, I see something with four symbols.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's my next free perk? Don't you have one more? Alright, I got unquenchable, so. Oh, so close. I just need Ragnaroks. Okay, where's Speed Cola? Speed Cola's in Varrock, never mind. Just try hitting it. Can you hit it or no? Yeah, it's glitched. Yeah. 24 bullets. I basically use it in case of emergency, pretty much. Yo, what's the easiest way to get to Varrock? Just by, launch pads? I just took a launch pad.
This place. I'm 100% certain of that.
Oh, hey, buddy. Show and Kino soon. There's something I gotta pick up. All right. Well, I got the equip their dragon shield. Want me to pick it up? The equip the dragon shield. I know. But what is the reward? I know, but what is it? I know, but what is the reward for it? Okay, I'm about to use it then, just for the hell of it. Alright, I'll be there soon. I'm actually going to need ammo, though. I'm actually going to need ammo. Yeah. Alright, I got a dead man walking.
Taste buds are so screwed up.
I did. You grab my max ammo. I'm going to repack my dingo. Because I'm not using turn. In a boss fight.
Always have to work this hard.
As soon as I repack my dingo, I'll meet you in Kino, alright? I got a dead wire. I'm fine. Listen to them. I got a pretty good amount. I got 2, 4, 6, 7. The only thing I'm missing is Deadshot, and I'm missing one more. I don't know what it is. It must be that bad. Okay, I got stamina up, electric cherry, jug, widow's wine. quick revive, double tap. I know it's my mistake. And speed cola. I'm missing Deadshot and one more. There's 9 perks, right? I'm missing Deadshot and one more. Mule kick's the other one. I'm almost halfway on Undead Man Walking. I'm almost halfway. I'm missing Deadshot and Mule Kick. Yo, you're almost ready to go on like halfway on my Undead Man Walking. I'm missing two. And neither of them too helpful. About a minute left.
Perhaps the fight will end this day.
Okay, I got about 30 seconds. Alright. About 20 seconds. Alright, end the round and I can get a new Gobblegum. It's gonna be Power Vacuum. But I can switch it one time. I can switch it to either be Fire Sails, Undead Man Walking, or Phoenix Up. I'm hoping to get Phoenix Up. Actually, if I can get 400 points, I just got Power Vacuum. I'm gonna throw away. You just want to end the round? We head into the boss fight? Let's go. Boss fight. So we're not fighting the Shadow Man yet? We're all here at Durizen. I'm already there, brother. Hey, Dad. Yeah, stay in the circle, boys. You say it's 1-3-2-4? Alright, that's easy to remember. 1-3-2-4. Okay, so what is so hard about this? I can't remember that, but I can remember 1-3-2-4.
Let the game begin. I will never refuse such generosity.
Okay, so what do I do? Yeah. Yeah, I took out like three. I'm like, so I gotta do this shit again. Can we grab that max ammo? I'm at 14 bullets. Yeah, I'll be fine, shouldn't I? Got one. Owie. I got one to one eye. They're blocking me off from the middle. There's like a straight line of fire. Yeah, they're like blocking me from the middle, dude. Nice to have good teammates. We got 8 bullets left in the thunder gun. 4 bullets. I got 3 bullets. 2 bullets. Got him.
This is not a game. Still a face freaking
Yo! Boy! Somebody threw an army right beside me and I got smacked. They just yoinked my shield. What does this red on the floor do? Damage you? Been doing this for an hour. All right, but I need to get a shield, all right? Can I do that? Yo, bro, I'm gonna have to separate from the group. I need a shield. Hey yo bro, I need a pack of max ammo, alright? I'm low on everything pretty much. I'm on my way back. Okay. Sorry, I'm being blocked over here. I'm trying to train without ending the round. Because, let's be honest here, do we really want to start a new round? Alright, I threw out all my widow's wine. I got the ward. Yo, boy, they're still spawning. What is this? All right, yeah, I'm good. I got two left. Just kill them. I got two over here. Hey, while I got these, though, I'm gonna be trying to get my Ragnarok, so. Yo, is there a way somebody can spawn a mule kick? Or no? Yeah, I mean, not a spawn a mule kick, but spawn a free perk. Alright, let me do something then, alright? There's gonna be zombies, like... Here's the undemo. What? Yes. Nice. Where's Wonderfizz? Start with that. Where's Mule Kick? Is there a Mule Kick perk machine here? That's where I'm going then. I miss a mule kick, that's all I'm missing. I'm getting mule kick, remember? Where are you guys at? I'm here. I'm low on ammo, though. I got Phoenix up. All right, done. I'm out of... Hey, yo. I'm out of thunder gun ammo. I'm out of thunder gun ammo. Hey, yo, I have no thunder gun ammo. Can I get a gun and pack-a-punch it before we go? No, any gun. Okay, where's the... Fuck it, let's go. Yeah, you forget, I'm low on ammo. Ah, thank you, that helps me so much. Only use your Phoenix stuff if you have no choice. Like, there's three people down, you're about, like, you know, life or death situations, use this, alright? Whoa, hey, Mr. Magra, you're a piece of shit. I got the, one of the Magras. There we go. We got the first time, right? That's all I'm worried about. I am. Trust me, I am. We completed it? Hell yeah, we're a team, man. Holy shit, damn son. I don't care, I'll lose my shit.
Yes, my love.
We will do it together as one.
Hey, yo, we need to meet up though. If you guys do decide to leave, we need to meet up and do the garage Easter egg. Yeah, I want to do it for the gate worm though. That's why I want to do it.
With the evil vanquished, I can start making it all nice again. No undead, no apothecons, no shadow man.
Yeah.
All of it gone. Forever.
I'm willing to do that. You guys don't have to. I mean, you guys can leave during the cutscene, but...
Snowflake shouldn't even still be here. You should be fading out of existence by now. Those blood vials.
I was wondering when you'd bring this up.
They're from realities we've already closed off.
They shouldn't be here. They can't be here. Such a paradox means you're putting my perfect world at risk. You guys and your bloody free will. What to do? What to do? Well, you certainly can't stay here.
I'm gonna put this on my YouTube channel. I'm gonna put the cutscene on there. We've never
been. I suppose I could make a little corner somewhere in history. A place where I can dump some of the other shit that I've left over, or I just wipe you from existence. Ooh, hang on. Actually, that all works out perfectly.
Staffs look badass though. My favorite's lightning.
Juggernaut tonight, sugar seduction delight.